And also just the sounds are interesting.
Did you find it quite,
I don't
want to say oppressive,
there.
But it's like
controlled. Yeah,
it's very controlled.
Yeah.
I couldn't imagine living there for more than 2 years.
Mm.
It was, in fact, the week after I left were the elections, but that's like a complete joke.
Because
there's really only one party and no one can ever vote them out.
What are their politics?
Well, they say they're democratic, but there's just this one guy who's brought Singapore to where it is.
Mm-hmm.
And although he's not the sort of, he's like a mentor to the parliament now, he's still pretty much making all the decisions, and his son. Okay, but there's actually a lot of sort of undercurrent of racial tension.
Yeah.
But the government does try and do a lot of activities and stuff to try and get everyone together. But you can't really question anything there.
Mm.
You just get thrown out immediately.
Mm.
Yeah, you're not allowed to publish it.
Yeah.
I mean, if there's any talk about that, they immediately take you up. And take you into the question.
What? It's warm.
Because of that?
And they very openly say, I mean, during the rally, that
Oh, we were out in the sun all day.
Oh, we don't. There's one.
You're asking
one
why we have a red face? Probably from the sun this morning.
The previous time. So the prime minister's like, oh yeah. And the whole country was going
me
through.
Me
like, all the government building, government apartments were going through upgrading. So they were getting lifts for all the buildings and things like that. And so this guy's like, yeah,
no,
obviously that area is not going to get lifts anytime now because they didn't vote for us. So they're last on our priority list. And so whoever voted for us is going to get all the perks first. I was like, wow, he's actually saying that publicly? You can do that, but you don't stand in front of people and admit it. But they don't see it as wrong, you know. And everyone, and people in that area is like, well, that's not fair.
Did you get a picture of how the colour, thermochromic ink changes colour when you're sewing? And if you can see around the back, there's yellow. Looks really nice. Was the only choice, but it was
yeah.
The only choice.
Can we do this without taking our foot off? Yeah!
going to speed up.
Yes. No rush.
Oh, you're trying to do your hands now.
Yeah. Yeah, this is. Shocking.